They all began to suffer from a mysterious malady, one that causes headaches, dizziness, and weakness. Dr. Wilmer's assessment takes a turn for the bizarre. The family says they've also been hearing strange noises throughout the house. The family fears that their physical symptoms and the strange incidents in the house are related. Concerned they may be going crazy, they implore Dr. Wilmer to offer a diagnosis.